Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO 5 mobile app, tracking some showers and storms later into the evening. 20% to 40% chance of rain from Seminole to Oklahoma City, western and northwestern Oklahoma. The overall severe weather risk will remain quite low, but predictors show that around 1 a.m., pockets of moderate rain out across western Oklahoma. This will move to the east slowly and then show signs of weakening, but still can't rule out a couple showers even right across Oklahoma City early in the morning. This is all ahead of a much stronger cold front that's going to move in here tomorrow evening. I'll show you the severe risk and how much rain will fall coming up tonight on KOCO 5 News at 6 and 10.